The light is crowned in water deep till Durin wakes again from sleep.